Hey, first grade, welcome to your last day of social studies this week. Today, we're going to review all we've learned about places and leaders. Our target says I can identify where I live and the leaders where I live. Let's go ahead and get started. So what city do we live in? What is it? Harker Heights. Yeah, we live in Harker Heights. And I remember that the leader of a city is called a mayor. Yeah, it's a mayor. And yesterday we kind of talked about what kind of a community is Harker Heights, and we agreed it's kind of like a suburban area, right? It's not a big city, and people have lots of places that they can go around, and they have yards and different things. So we live in Harker Heights, and our leader is a mayor. We live in what state? In Texas, yeah, and if you look at the picture behind, it's a map of the United States, and Texas is red. Texas is this kind of weird shape. It's pretty big. Remember, it's the second biggest state, and if I don't want to write Texas all the way, I can just put TX. That's that state abbreviation. So we live in Texas, and I remember that the leader of a state is a governor. So in a city, we have a mayor, and then I get a little bit bigger. In a state, I have a governor. Now, we live in the United States of America. And just like I can change Texas to TX, I can change the United States of America to USA, which is good news because that's a long thing to write. So we live in the USA. Let's see. A country's leader is, do you remember? Yeah, it's a president, and we also have a vice president. So in a city, we have a mayor. In a state, we have a governor. And in our country, we have a president. Not every country has a president, but our country does have a president. I also remember that we don't have a leader on our continent or planet, because that would be way too many people for one person to be in charge of. We live in North America, and we live on Earth, and North America has a bunch of different countries, so we don't have just one leader, and Earth has all of the countries and all of the continents. I do know that a lot of those leaders come together to help each other. Okay, let's see. So in a city, my city is Harker Heights, and we have a mayor. In a state, what's our state? Texas, and we have a governor, okay? And our country is USA, and we have a president. Yeah. And then we live in North America on Earth. Here is what your test or your summative assignment is going to look like on Seesaw. At the top here, I have leader of a city, leader of a state, leader of a country. You need to draw a line over to this side to the correct leader, president, mayor, or governor. You need to tell me which is which. Then you have three questions right here. What city do we live in? Make sure you write it or type it. What state do we live in? Write it or type it. And what country do we live in? Write it or type it. The last thing you need to do on your test before you turn it in is, here is a picture of our country. Make sure you find our state, the one that we live in, and color only that state. When you're all done, push that green check mark.